I just landed in Croatia a few hours ago for what will be my last overseas visit as a U.S. Senator before I retire in just two more months. There is no more appropriate way to mark my four decades in foreign policy or to honor the person who has most helped me understand some of the most difficult moments in it by sharing memories of Krešimir Ćosić. But even with Krešimir's love for Croatia, the United States, and in particular his adopted home of Utah, all of that was a big part of who Krešimir was. At Brigham Young University, he was an All-American star. In that sense, he was not only an ambassador of Croatia, but also an ambassador of Utah, representing the very best our state has to offer. Krešimir was a special man. His faith, his friendship, and his patriotism to both his country of birth and his country of rebirth made him an unforgettable political and spiritual leader. He was a bridge between two worlds and a guide for leaders and lay people alike. I miss him every day, and I know he would be proud of all of you for doing so much to keep his memory and his legacy alive.